Vamos ver o cara. Eu não peguei aqui. Oh, I'm saying bye bye twice right, man. Come on, get the thing back. не я что.
Это оно!
Dat had ik al verwacht. Zo zijn.
Hurry up and wait.
Give me more.
Lost the scent.
Kerem et tout.
Easy. Etua. Etua, wake up. Open your eyes. Come on. Look. We did it. You see them? The flowers are opening. The King Lord can feed again. Please, I don't know what to do.
Lijkt dan. Dat leeg is. Lekker. Weg. Okay, dann gehen wir zurück nach Umtrieb.
The forest is healing, one leaf at a time. But there is much yet to be done.
The tiny sky people? They will wear our spears like feathers.
Vefilu is leading a hunting party out soon.
Tu has been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly. Etua!
Spear in the face.
You did this. You made her go.
Father, stop.
Look. They are feeding on their own.
What happened to them?
It was the sky people and their floating machines. Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the Kinglor from their nests. Only the Sarentu believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough.
Etua is right. War is upon us. And Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etua and I will stand beside you, and lead our people, together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children, and their children, Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part? Warrior of the people. Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
Echtig. Die heb ik al. Oep. Nou, daar hebben we nu wat nieuwtjes. Oh, daar is het recipe wel weer geleerd. Wat op je hebt, ja.
It was the first seed of Home Tree, carried by the Kinglor all the way to Spinner Circle.
But there are four great trees. How did they grow from a single seed?
because the...
Hey, the data you got from the radar network? They were probing everything in the Kinglaw Forest.
The map goes all the way into the deep crust. You can even see a few caves. It's beautiful.
Does it say what they were looking for?
No luck. We only got raw survey data. Could be minerals underground. By the way, when are you coming home? Alma wanted to talk to you about our new Na'vi friends.
I'll pass by soon to see you all.
Do not come wailing to me when the Chica has things to say.
Cool, kan het even op bij ons. Okay.
Etua is young. She is naive. She grieves her...
Duty calls me to the healing circle. Will you meet me there? My friend will soon become one with Ewa, and it would gladden his spirit immensely to see the Sarantu returned. Bring you herbs for the pain and something else. The Sarantu and Arane are friends, and one should always be surrounded by friends as our final moment beckons.
The Sarantu returned in my final days. My grandmother once loved one of you. I grew up with the songs of your clan.
Perhaps our young Sarantu friend could sing?
I know one song. Not the words, but...
death with the songs of my grandmother clear in my heart. I shall tell her of this moment when I see her in Ewa.
Of course. Rest. When death comes, I will be at your side. Come, we will talk more outside.
Your friend seems brave in the face of death.
What courage is there in death? The dead fear nothing. For only the living have something to lose. Such loss cuts to the core of who we are. I see it in my friend, Tsukiri. They lost a close friend recently, You brought great comfort to my friend in his last days. Perhaps you can make headway with Tsukiri where I did not.
They say the Saren too brought people together with stories. I would like to try.
You are a credit to them. Tsukiri likes to while away the hours at Weaver's Flourish. I suspect you will find them there, stewing in their grief.
Do not invite chaos.
Sometimes I wonder about the bruise of
the
clouded forest.
What did you find?
How must they taste?
Nothing yet. Still looking into the sound.
To try them.
Of course. The herbalist seems so intriguing and wise. Imagine if we work together, the dyes we could develop.
You are courting trouble.
Tua is young. She needs a firm hand.
Let the night stay peaceful.
RDA gear. Lake Tao was right. That sound. A quick fix might stop it.
They said that there was a pot of gold at the end of this rainbow. More like a pot of crap. Nothing here but danger and risk of death. And then there's that creepy noise I heard last night. Doesn't sound like anything I've ever heard. I'd be more scared if I wasn't so pissed off about losing sleep. The second I see an opening, I'm hightailing it out of here.
Such intricate and broad.
The sound was caused by a Sky People device. Looks like they dropped it. No Sky People around. Don't worry.
Well, well. One less Sky People contraption is a good thing. I will let the children know.
Hello. Are you looking for Tsukiri?
Etua is young. She is naive.
I just saw them muttering to themselves at the shore nearby. But be wary. They are in a dark mood.
Where is this shell, Ete?
Tsukiri? Kaye thought I might find you here. Are you looking for something?
Nothing that can be found. My friend, Eteko, he liked to joke. Rank. Obsessed with discovery and adventure, too. Tried to make me believe he saw some mysterious colorful shell up here. A shell. Up here. What a liar. I told him he was lying. He said he would find the shell again and prove me wrong. Then went and got himself killed on the hunt. The fool.
Would finding the shell bring you comfort? Having something that was important to your friend.
It does not exist. It is another one of his pranks. That is all.
Tsukiri's shell. Has to be. Thank you for these gifts. I have good news. I found Eteko's shell. Here. For you to remember your friend.
But... no. I... oh... Eteko... you were telling the truth. And I... I was so sure he was just... what a terrible friend I was. He promised once I blew into this shell, I would understand. That it was eerie and haunting. This will be my apology to him then. This is the haunting sound Eteko wanted me to hear.
Haunting is the right word.
Eteko has pranked me once again. I cannot wait to join him in Ewa and share this with him. Haunting. You have brought me solace in a difficult time. Katnat knows what is best.
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
Ready to ride?
Thank you for these gifts. Danny, the wildlife is safe now.
Good. I'm glad you bumped into me. Our little chat reminds me... It's been a while since I talked to anyone about this. About anything on my mind, really. I'm back at HQ, near the entrance. Can we talk more?
I'll meet you there.
The way Mafika speaks sometimes, even of Katna.
She respects it. It just does not suit her.
My friend, a moment. The Kinlo have started leaving our home tree to nest again in the forest. But too many still linger. Etua never likes to ask, but I think she could use your help.
Things will get better.
Kaye was looking for you earlier. Sounded special. This silk is not right at all.
We cannot close our eyes to war.
Oh, 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 oh.
Sky people are better left alone.
Ha ha ha!
Hey, over here. Look at this place. Another of their disruptive creations, and Neon wanted me to stay put.
Was it like this when you arrived?
These sky people bodies here, some my doing, but others not. No, someone was here before us. Their flying machine is not here, but we should find